can I wish music it up at a networking event?
While we mingle with these business-savvy professionals, the other guys have been telling us what to say and do.
If you refuse to do anything, you can kiss your assets goodbye.
I really hope someone's hiring, because I want out, boys.
Nice to meet you. How are you?
I'm well.
Q, whenever she speaks, point at her.
You know, as I'm talking to you as a person.
Devil.
It's really a great opportunity. Like,
yeah.
Point to yourself when you talk.
Connections made by me.
That's pretty awesome. And how long have you been there?
3 months.
3 months ago.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're new there. I've been doing Quinnistry for about 3 years now.
Okay, great.
Keep doing it. Have you ever do hand sales?
No, but I'm interested in all the guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe
I'll Okay, yeah.
Go higher with the points.
Where are you from?
I grew up in Westchester County. Yourself?
Staten Island. What is your background?
Polish from town.
Hey, all right. So maybe I'd be like, Vasky, what's up?
And I'd be like, nothing really, Brian.
I really like you.
Joe, what's up, bud? How's everything? Doing all right?
Good, good.
So what we do is we're digital marketing agency.
Digital marketing.
Joe, play dice under the table.
Okay.
Web developers do no.
That's it.
Yeah, right.
You keep playing dice under the table.
Yeah, because it's always, I feel like there's an energy down there.
A little more pronounced, so he knows.
It's kind of hard to go. And then also what I'm trying to do is start a personal website for hi-ya!
Joe, you ever shake your hand or you lose?
I mean, you're one of the guys that I learned the most from here tonight, man. I really appreciate that.
Yeah.